Okay, another request from my Yahoo group that I decided to do because I think it's important. To me, in my opinion, this was like the breakout song of the modern country movement. I mean, country music had gone through a heyday, and then, but by the late 70s, pretty much low in popularity. I mean, so can anyone remember a country song from 1978? I can't. Maybe Sleeping Single in a Double Bed. I don't know if that came out then. But yeah, it really hit a low point. But until the song and this movie came out in 1980, which of course, Urban Cowboy, which pretty much started the modern movement and was led back to country's popularity that is today. Of course, the song Looking for Love by the late Johnny Lee starts off with like an E minor, F sharp minor, G, an A, and the verse begins with a G major 7th to D to G, D again to A, and repeat. So G major 7th, D, and G, D, A, and then the chorus comes on starting in D, and then F sharp minor, then G, then E minor, F sharp minor, G, A, back to D, F sharp minor, to G, E minor, A, to D. Let's try to put it all together, if I can remember all the words. Traces of love.